Nityananam. So we just finished an amazing day at Mahastashivoham. I wanted to share my experience about all the shaktis that we did today. We actually finished a total of 56 shaktis today, 36 of which we did tonight in a consecutive chain, just a marathon. And you know, yesterday we were initiated after the Aushita process by Swamiji. We were initiated into this Tudyatita state, and I, you know, yesterday was a day like you can hear my voice is going through a lot of healing. My vak is kind of having some completion, and yet today I felt so sustained. I felt this smooth, just incredibly. It was just like an inspiring, uplifting energy that constantly, every shakti, I feel my cognition is just getting upgraded. And it was such an awesome day. I'm just really, really excited to be here. And breakthroughs are happening every day. Even this morning, you know, my body felt really shaky. And I showed up to yoga. And doing yoga in the space of Swamiji has been so incredible. I'm finding like amazing breakthroughs in my physical yoga practice, amazing breakthroughs in the shaktis. And what can I say? I'm just very grateful to Swamiji for this experience. And I consider myself very fortunate to be here. 지난번